They like sell me this thing. I was like, what's happening? I saw a job interview, bank money, kuti. I they find money, I apply for a job. They like sell me this thing. I don't understand. I came to market, I don't do market. They tell me, I'm okay. What's happening? Am I lost? Am I drunk? Am I scam? Am I dreaming? They say, young man, you can't sell this thing. That convince me. How you convince me? Hello, special people. It's a girl, Nana Talk. So, I came here to gist today. I want to gist. I have the passion to gist. No inspiration today because I want to gist. So I came up with the topic tag, sell me this pen. I'm going to be gisting and gisting how this topic came about. So sit down, relax, and enjoy it. You are gonna enjoy it. So you know, after NYC now, so I've been in Abuja, after NYC, it's kind of I must get a job and everything. So I came across one good interview in the bank and all. So I applied for it and they sent me an invite to come for the job interview. So I prepared on everything. Got past question, everything. So when I got to the venue, I met people and they told me, okay, this is how you should do it. Like, they're calling us one by one. I was like, wow, serious. So when it got to my turn, I entered that place. You don't want to hear what will happen. You don't want to hear what even happened there and what even happened after. So when I got there, they were like, sell me this pen. I was lost. I was like, what's happening? Like, the interview, like, the way they did it was like a video, a conference call, linking their head office to their branch office. I was not like, okay, you gotta buy this pen, because if you buy this pen, it's gonna add value to your life and your destiny. They were like, you know, this is not what they want. I want you to sell this pen. Convince me to buy it. I was like, ah, well, this is serious. I was like, okay, buy this pen, because when you buy this pen, it's gonna add value. They were like, ah, no, this is not what we want and all. So I went out and I was trying to tell them that, okay, this is what they told me, and they were like laughing and they were telling me that, ah, and then don't I know it's marketing. I said, I don't know. I'm not a marketer. I never market before. I never sabi market. I'm just a fresh NYC applicant looking for a job after NYC. I want to work. I want to make money. And I saw a bank and I went to apply. I got to make money. Looking for Kudi, man. You understand now? So I want to know, like, let's talk, let me know your experience, like, after NYC. Have you been to this job interview? I do be like, sell me this pen. Let's know and all. And if you have not subscribed, please kindly subscribe to Nana Talk. Inspiration, spiritual, blogging, everything, all the gist. We're going to pour it out here. So sell me this pen. Thanks for watching my video. Bye.